So I've just watched Star Wars Season 7, which is really interesting and definitely makes sense of how they go between this and how they fit this into the sort of overarching story of the Star Wars franchise. It's really interesting and it ends on a really dark and bittersweet note. I definitely like the last sort of couple of episodes, definitely with Ahsoka. Definitely that part of the story was really good and really amazing. And I think that might be because two of my favorite things was in the last sort of five-ish episodes. The Mandalorian, Ahsoka, and Rex. My favorite part of the story, my favorite character, and my favorite clone, all in one sort of story, which is really good, and it was really fun to watch. So overall, season 7 was just amazing, in my opinion.